glorious in our competition, and many hopefuls have seen their dueling dreams come crashing to the ground. As our Arc League Championship continues, let's hear from some of the fans in the Peanut Gallery, Joy.
Hi! This is your roving reporter, Joy Cheever, reporting live from a cheering section supporting the Yosho School. Skip Boyle, as the school principal and chief dual-taining coach, you must be thrilled with how well Yuya Sakaki and your daughter Zuzu have performed so far. What do you think has been the key to their competitive success?
Well, I'd say it's mostly the outstanding training they've...
It's because they have great friends!
Well, get them, Zuzu and Yuya!
Sit your opponents like a Rottweiler!
Mrs. Sakaki, you must be thrilled for your son.
I'm his biggest fan. But that Reed Pepper is a hot tamale! And Dennis McPhail, too!
Although we lost our first duel together, I feel it was a great experience because we both learned so much about friendship and teamwork.
The only thing learned from that debacle is how much I hate losing.
Ah!
Huh?
Two pendulum cards! A sign of good fortune! A pair of cards for a pair of inseparable friends! I'll even let you choose which... Where are they going? It is as if the cards were trying to escape from us! Perhaps a genie has cast a spell on them! We found you. Huh?
They fell for it. Hook, line, and sinker. I just made my best catch ever, Reed. Look what's for dinner.
Hey, what's cooking, guys? You looking for a table for two? Because if you are, it would be my pleasure to serve up some culinary competition. I hope you brought your appetites with you.
That Reed Pepper is such a dreamboat! Any girl would gladly set sail with him!
Now I can reel in as many duelists as I want! After all, I've got plenty of cards and Reed's the perfect bait!
I think you're totally right, Trout! You are the missing ingredient to my recipe for success! With your help, I know I'll get to the top of the field in no time!
The key to fishing is knowing how to be patient. I'll keep reeling in opponents so that Reed can collect their pendulum cards. But the second I see he's worn down from dueling, I'll pull a bait and switch and challenge Reed to a one-on-one battle. Once I win, I'll cast him off and keep all the cards for myself. Good luck, partner. I'll be pulling for you.
What's up with the fisherman? Why isn't he battling? It's a duel.
Letting Reed go it alone makes zero strategic sense.
It's like playing with half a dick.
Are you sure you still want to go through with this?
You better believe it. I can't wait to get started.
Battle Royal mode engaged.
Ready?
Let's duel!
We're in for a wild one in the jungle zone as the king of the kitchen, Reed Pepper, takes on the tenacious tandem of Halil and Olga. And what have we here? A solo duelist has just entered the volcano zone? A few moments ago, it was erupting with some of the most intense dueling I've ever seen.
Where's Yuya?
Oh, he's already moved on to another zone.
Huh?
Hi.
Who are you?
The name is Dennis. I'm an exchange student at the Leo Institute and a friend of Yuya.
Your friends?
And how? Oh. Why, dueling can make anybody friends.
Do you mean that you dueled against Yuya?
We teamed up, and we were very successful. Yuya and I just beat a pair of duelists from the Banded Warrior Academy. I think we should duel so we can become better friends. Don't you think, Zuzu?
How do you know who I am?
My passionate dream is to become a great dueltainer someday. So you see, I'm familiar with the Yusho School and its most enchanting entertainer.
What's he doing winking at my daughter?
Maybe he just got something stuck in his eye.
This will be the most romantic contest ever.
It's more like a date than a duel.
Zuzu's so lucky.
Lucky?
You're interested in dueling me, huh? I guess it would be rude to turn down a challenge from an aspiring dueltainer. So I accept. And to make things even more interesting, what if we each put two pendulum cards on the line for the winner?
A great idea. Let's go for it. And now, without further ado,
let's duel!
After you, Zuzu.
No thanks. I want to see what you can do. You go first, Dennis.
As you wish. Now then, let's begin. It's a good thing there are no monsters on either of our fields, because I'm allowed to bring this performer to the stage, presenting the one and only Performage Stilts Launcher. Then, after placing one card face down, I'm going to take things up a notch by placing Pendulum Statue Yellow Scarab directly in the Pendulum Zone.
Why do that? You need two pendulum cards to pendulum summon, not just one.
Because it allows me to use Yellow Scarab's pendulum ability. It bulks up my Stilts Launcher by 300 attack points.
I see. Pretty clever, Dennis.
Duels are a lot more enticing when they're full of unexpected twists and turns. You never know what'll happen next. Plus, it makes your opponent pay extra close attention.
Well, right now, I'm guessing that you don't have two pendulum cards, or you would have used them both. If that's the case, I need to make my move. It's my turn! Ha! Watch carefully as I use my Scale 3 White Butterfly and my Scale 9 White Flower to set the pendulum scale! Quick as a wink, I can summon monsters from levels 4 through 8 all at the same time! I pendulum summon! Take the stage, girls! Give it up for Soprano, the melodious songstress! And Tam Tam, the melodious diva! Thanks to Soprano, I can fusion summon without polymerization. Look and listen as she and Tam Tam fuse together. Now, ladies, merge your might! Together, you will create a new, more powerful melodic monster! I fusion summon Bloom Diva, the melodious choir!
Once again, Zuzu Boyle wows the fans with a pitch-perfect fusion summon! Folks, this girl is a natural!
Hey! I dig the moves you're making. They're almost as amazing as you are.
Can we dial back the drool and get back to the duel?
Please forgive me.
When I use Tam Tam to fusion summon, her special ability activates. Now Bloom Diva's attack points lower by 500, and she then deals that amount in damage to you. That was a warm-up. Next, Bloom Diva will perform her showstopper. When she attacks, she can't be destroyed by your Stilt Launcher. And instead of me taking damage, you take the damage that I was going to take. For her grand finale, your Stilt Launcher is automatically destroyed!
I'd ask for an encore, but I couldn't survive it. You're knocking me out with your moves, so I'd like to return the favor. I activate the action spell Flame Ball to deal you damage.
Ha, but not much.
Wait, if you think this is an ordinary orb, you're in for a staggering surprise. One, two, three! Huh? Are you okay? That flame ball was more intense than usual because I banished Stilt Launcher. That let me pump up Flame Ball's damage so it equaled the damage I took from Bloom Diva.
Tensions are building in the volcano zone. I can sense at any second these duelists are gonna boil over like the magma beneath their feet.
Hurl those attacks. Go, Dennis, go!
Uh-huh.
If you can serve up a victory, Reed, I'll serve you snacks I made for Frederick.
Ooh. Hands up! As you can see, Yuya Sakaki is entering the ancient ruins zone.
Shay, I'm glad I ran into you, because I got a lot of questions. Starting with Sora and Duel Academy.
I have a question for you, too.
Huh?
About Yuto. Where have you taken him?
Yuto?
Who is that guy?
I know about the duel between Yuto and that fusion freak Sora. The moment you stuck your nose in their
duel was the last anyone's seen of Yuto. What did you do with my best friend? Where is he, Yuya?
I'm not sure.
Don't play dumb. I know you were involved in his disappearance. That much is clear. Otherwise, try to explain how you ended up with Yuto's Dark Rebellion Xyz Dragon in your deck.
You have it all wrong. I didn't steal that card from him. He handed it over to me. Yuto gave it to me.
Ha ha! You left your flank exposed. You will pay dearly for letting your guard down. Slash the Assault Knight! Make ready to strike down your double! Commence your assault!
Your knight showed perfect form, but my knight can parry the blow easily. We're right in their line of fire!
These creeps are harder to get rid of than rats.
Careful! Insults could very well lead to your undoing.
Yes, it will be a shame if one of these blasts accidentally strikes you. Now then, Assault Knight, ready your lens and commence with your attack!
A worthy attack, good sir, though my monster will shield me.
They're battling each other so that they can use their attacks to try and take us out.
Those snakes! Your accusation is absurd! We were engaged in a three-way combat when you two intruded.
If it is your desire to stop us, then duel us again. But unlike last time, your ending will be a tragic one. Slash! Strike with furious fury and show no mercy!
Once again, we offer up the chance to join our duel.
I suggest you choose wisely.
Or it could be your downfall.
Hey, Shay! Who are they? They're not supposed to be in the tournament.
Sir!
Cut off the public video feed for that zone immediately.
He stopped showing the ancient ruins zone!
Sorry. There appears to be a slight glitchy poo with the ancient ruins cam. Hey! What do you say we check out the volcano zone where there's a lava action going on?
Next, I'm gonna hit the brakes by activating the spell card Slow Tempo. With this spell card, I'm changing the pace of this duel and ruining your strategy. Because now, if you summon a monster from your hand, it can't attack during that turn.
That means any monsters I summon from my hand have to wait to attack, further complicating my efforts. Zuzu, I love what you've done! Beating you will be next to impossible. But I'm going for it! It's my chance to shine in the spotlight! The best way to turn this duel around is by making some big waves with my Scale 2 Blue Whale and Scale 10 Yellow Scarab! I'll use them both to set the pendulum scale! Now I can summon monsters from levels 3 through 9 at the same time! I pendulum summon! Come on out!
the wacky and wonderful Performage Damage Juggler! And the fabulous Fire Guzzler, Performage Flame Eater! I overlay my level 4 Damage Juggler and Flame Eater in order to build the overlay network! Way to go, guys! But you better keep holding your breath, folks, because now we're gonna try and make summoning history! I, Xyz Summon, Performage Trapeze Magician!
This guy's full of surprises!
That's the girl Declan was talking about. My so-called twin.
What do those guys want? Huh? No way! That's... Sora!
You again.
The two of us have unfinished business, Shay. But now I can finally settle the score. Once and for all!
Night nerds occupied. I'll take care of the Xyzian myself.
Sora! Over here! I know you see me!
I declare that simpleton insulted us!
Just who do these scoundrels think they are?
We are Obelisk Force.
Battle Royal Mode engaged.
Get set! Okay, Trapeze Magician, take a swing at Bloom Diva!
Didn't you learn anything from earlier? Bloom Diva's gonna destroy your monster and deal you damage! Let it rip, Diva!
Oh, I know!
If you knew, then why'd you attack her?
For the thrill of it! Trapeze Magician wants to show off! Thanks to my magician's special ability, my life points are protected so I take no damage from your sweet songstress.
That may win you style points, but your trapeze magician is still destroyed.
Nuh-uh. I've got a cool trick to show you. 1, 2, 3!
Excuse me? What just happened?
I pulled a monster switcheroo. I never attempted the stunt during a duel before, but it worked like a charm thanks to my trap trick box. Our two monsters switched places, so what's mine is yours, and what's yours is now mine!
Diva's on your side?
Exactly! Okay, Bloom Diva! Serenade Trapeze Magician with your favorite tune! Give my star performer the spectacular send-off he deserves! I want you to bring down the house and Zeus you along with it! That song had more impact than I expected! Hang on!
But Dennis, you'll fall into the lava too!
I think not! Our duel may be over, but I still have one final trick up my sleeve! So hang on tight, Zuzu! This is gonna be close! Nice catch, my friend! Glad to have you back on my team!
I think they're adorable together.
I never liked losing a duel, but it was definitely fun.
Agreed. But as fun as it was, our rematch will be even more amazing.
There isn't going to be any rematch. That's because this next duel will be your last. Huh?
I didn't know you had a twin.
She does look just like me. Could she be Lulu?
Sorry, folks! Looks like someone forgot to pay the
We just cut the public feed for the volcano zone, Mr. President.
The time for action has finally arrived.
You candidates have shown great promise and potential. It's time to prove you have what it takes to become Lancers.
Sora! Shay! Don't leave without me!
Got him. Who knew duelists from Standard would be such pushovers?
All these people! I can feel their pain! They're suffering!
What did you do to him? Bring him back!
Why bring him back when you can join him?
Ready?
Don't do it! Please! No!